again. Get some movement off the seam. Take a look at this one. Off the seam. Oh, goodness me. That was an absolutely unplayable delivery. By the time the bat came down, it had darted in and struck it.
Clean bowled him, what a delivery, beautifully bowled. Well, Sami has taken all three, or had taken all three. Now Mohammad Asif has nipped in. Clean bowling, Michael Clarke.
Terrific delivery. Looks like it was going to swing away and it just nipped back off the seam. A little gate there between bat and pad for Michael Clarke. And Mohammad Asif finds that.
Bolden, beautiful delivery. An error in judgment, but Asif will take that. Now he's known to land the ball on the seam and getting to nip either way. And this is exactly what's happened. This is a corker. Early on, pitching just outside off and coming back to hit off stump. So the perfect start here for the Asian 11. Tall man hits the deck. Enough movement of the seam.
Wow, what a start! Pakistan is on top in Karachi!
Well, this is absolutely fantastic bowling. Not so much this delivery as the first one. That's what caused the worries. Got the ball to swing away and then this one just held it line. Coming in as well a little bit. Sehwag just not up to the task. Terrific. Unbelievable beginning for Pakistan.
That will do nicely. What a class bit of bowling from Mohammad Asif. It's been a beautiful spell moving the ball around.
This guy's so good, Mohammad Asif. Such a talented cricketer. Got the wicket where it matters.
Well, that has absolutely smashed the stump out of the ground. Suddenly, Ricky Ponting is looking very tense. Mohammad Asif, much better in the second spell than the first.
What a delivery from Mohammad Asif.
Go back.